Hey, what's up, going, guys? It's me, Liam SML, here, and today I'm going to react to some South Park funny moments. Yeah, let's get started.
Radiohead post. And he's reading a magazine about Radiohead.
What's a Radiohead?
You know, that band that sings that song.
What am I doing here?
Oh, jeez, don't start singing, Ned.
So, the subject is a big Radiohead fan, huh? Maybe I should come up with a little scheme that involves them.
Nice thinking, young hunter.
Well.
What?
I'm looking in Scott's parents' room. Scott's mom's about to take off her bra.
What? Give me those.
What?
Oh, he's right, Ned. Mrs. Tenorman's letting the twins out.
Let me see.
Radiohead. Yes, of course.
Dear God, they're even bigger than I ever imagined.
Where's Lee?
Here you go. Wow, those are great.
Maybe wait, is he? Oh,
Ned.
Wait, what is he doing what
are
I think?
Are you jacking it?
Kinda.
Well, stop it.
Hey, what the hell are you doing out there?
Oh, crap.
Who's out there?
Man, Christ's sake, stop checking.
I can't.
Don't think I don't see you. I know who you are, and I'm calling the police.
He can't see them because they can't.
Man, that is hot.
Wait, what is he watching? What is he watching? What do you think he's watching?
Just look at that rack of bits.
Cooking shows? What?
Out the smoky flavor. God damn. Yeah. See how that just falls off the bone? That is money right there. That's fucking money. Next on Food Network, it's Paula Deen.
Hey, y'all. Tonight we're going to be making some deep fried chicken.
Oh, yeah?
My buttery whipped potatoes, and we're going to be finishing off with a chocolate pecan pie.
He's treating it like porn. YouTube thinks this show is for kids,
Dad, what are you
but
doing?
It's so fucking
just
not.
In time. Sit down, I've made you all breakfast again.
Aw, oh, crap.
Now, what I have for you is a nice goat cheese and heirloom tomato frittata, and we're gonna top that with a little cream fraiche. Oh, yeah.
Randy, you've been watching that channel again, haven't you?
No!
Yes, because every time you watch cooking shows, you stay up all night.
Cooking shows?
Well, I'm sorry if there's something wrong with me helping out with the cooking.
Cooking shows, is that fucking real? Why? Why does his wife hate cooking shows? He just wants to cook food for once.
You like it, Scott? I call it Mr. and Mrs. Tenorman chili.
Oh my God!
What the fuck?
I made you eat your parents.
He should have been arrested for that!
Marsh actually has a shot at the goal!
No!
Stan! Shoot it! Time is running out. Stan Marsh with a chance to win.
You got it, Stan!
Take the shot! Take the shot!
Go up and kill. And look at everyone, they're like shocked.
I think it might be best for us to never piss Cartman off again. Good call. Oh, the tears of unfathomable sadness. Yummy.
Jesus, Cartman's a psychopath.
Your local cable company has decided to drop sexualized spousal homicides from regular programming. Customers still wishing to view True Crime Networks will now need to purchase a separate package.
What? The
purchase of 300 channels in Portuguese. We realize this may be an inconvenience to you, and we hope you will voice
cooking.
All your concerns to us.
Oh, this is okay. That's just weird.
We
should switch to them.
You see, Mom, all the kids at school were told to bring a picture of their mom's breasts for anatomy class. I don't know, son. That sounds awfully strange. You cannot have a picture of my hot breasts. But, Mom, my teacher will... No. You gotta go... But, Mom... this is hopeless. Why don't you just sneak in your mom's closet and get a picture when she's changing clothes? That's sick, dude. I'm not taking a picture of my mom's boobs.
Oh, no.
No, you're not doing it either. We just have to find something that looks like boobs to take a picture of. What else has big, round, squishy globes? Draw the nipples I got above my head. No, the nipples are more in the middle, see? Yeah.
Oh, that means her nipples sag more to the bottom now. How do you know? Will you guys trust me? I know this stuff. All right, fine.
Just, what the F?
Oh, wait, we forgot the necklace. Oh, whoa. God, I hope this works. All right, start your engine. What's that mean?
That means you flip the switch that says engine. Is he stupid or what?
Yeah, he's a champion, all right.
The drivers are slowly heading out to follow the pace car.
I'm gonna press the gas pedal and I'm gonna go forward. NASCAR, yeah!
This is just the pace lap. You don't go full speed yet.
Yeah, just the pace lap. I'm gonna hit the brake.
The fuck are you doing?
Fuck you, Danny Kirkpatrick. You ain't half as dumb as me. Gas pedal.
Son of a bitch!
Ain't nobody can stop me! Oh boy, I'm gonna get a three-piece meal and crispy strips.
Cartman, you only come to soccer practice on Fridays, and that's only because we get to have Kentucky Fried Chicken afterwards.
Shut up, you shifty Jew! I'll f***ing kill you!
Sorry. I just, you know, when I've been waiting too long for the Colonel's chicken, I get easily agitated.
You're a f***ing asshole, Kenny!
Sorry.
Wow, look at all these guys that want to be my friend.
I'll pick Tony316. Huh, Tony. So what are you into?
Oh, you know, the usual stuff.
Smiley face.
Cool, wanna get together, smiley face?
Sure, Tony, that would be
cute. Winking, smiley face. Meet me at Mel's Buffet Restaurant tomorrow morning.
Sounds good, see you then.
Clown hat, curly hair, smiley face.
You see that, Cloud Frog? Tomorrow I'm gonna meet my first mature friend.
Hi, are you Tony?
Yeah, you're Eric?
Yeah.
I brought you some candy.
Wow, cool.
And some books on Kama Sutra.
Neato, having older friends kicks ass. You see, I've really been having a tough time. I've kind of matured faster than my other friends. We don't really relate anymore. And all my friends seem so childish now, you know?
Do you like having your background?
Yeah, that feels really nice. Thanks.
Hold it right there, scumbag. Huh? We monitored your little online chat. Now you're coming with us.
Okay, he's arresting some random guy.
What just happened?